I'm not. tubes of memory, the tubes of wires running from flesh to machinery. Such behavior has become the function of the reader, floating in a sack of fluid, dark, and clear century of space, away from Earth. While one man stares from the trauma of his birth, attending to the hypnotics, assuring him that this was reality. However grim, our journey's end. Landing itself was nothing. We touched upon a shelf of rock selected by the auto mind and left a galaxy of dreams.
Visions of you know you're only dreaming.
lions on his vision parade. There are windows and screen areas all around the ship. It's like a two-way mirror. Some kind of projection place. There are machines at the bases of slanted walls. Sat at them are just small creatures. Tall creatures with reptilian insectile-like qualities. They are taking me to this deep room with a spotlight in the middle. I am strapped to a bench and they are putting probes in my mind. Electrodes in my skull. It's like being inside the leather-faced skin of a hard, dark, scary machine! I do not have any problems with the little ones that are so peaceful. But the ugly ones scare and repulse me. And now they are probing my mind, deep inside my subconscious being. I do not know who I am. I do not.
Allowed. Cause we don't like you here.
Well, next number's all about dealing in oil, our dollars in America, our dream that crashes to the ground. In fact, I do believe not far from here there's an American air base, really. It should not be there. And the only reason it is there because we probably lent us loads of money during the Second World War, and there you go, we end up with the Americans living over here. Anyway, so.
Everybody just finished playing
that political speech.
Thank you.
The moment. Tim broke his elbow. Outskirts of Galaxy. in case of sonic attack on your district. Police rules. If you are making love, it is imperative to bring more bodies to witness simultaneously. Do not waste time blocking your ears. Do not waste time seeking a soundproof shelter. Try to get as far away from the sonic source as possible. Do not panic.
Do not panic.
Use your wheels, it is what they are for. Small babies may be placed in the special cocoons, which should be left if possible in the shelters. Do not attempt to use your own wheels. If no wheels are available, metal, not organic limbs, should be employed whenever practical. But remember, in the case of sonic attack, survival means every man for himself. Statistically, more people survive if they think only of themselves.
And themselves!
Do not attempt to rescue friends, relatives, loved ones. You have only a few seconds to escape. Use those seconds sensibly or your enemy never to be gone.
Oh.
it's your pretty smile. Baby, it's your pretty smile. Passion's gonna happen. Freedom's gonna happen now. Bring the kitchen whistle. Hold on, my hands and bring the kitchen machine. Oh, thank you, that's a stranger. Thank you, that's a stranger.
Thank you.
Excellent. Thanks a lot. See you later. Anybody there? Oh, there you are. Oh, good. You're awake, dude? Someone call for a doctor? Dr. Fieldwood, they were on earlier. Right, enough of this rubbish. Wake up, everybody! 1, 2, 3, 4!
We've got the cabinet. Thank you. voice like that.
It's not getting older. I'm gonna have fun, I think. One day, maybe. Yeah.
gets the spirit off the edge. It gets the spirit off the edge. Come on. It's the spirit off the edge. It gets the spirit off the edge. It's the spirit off the edge.
Cheers, thank you.